volunteers. How are you guys doing today? Hey, thank you again for checking out our blog spot. You know, a lot of times we come at you guys with just information and details of what's coming up with the weekend service, but we wanted to just take the time and just maybe create a little bit better understanding and perhaps better illustrate what it means to have community at Celebration Church. We believe that having a strong church is based on having a strong community at Celebration. And this is where we start to talk about different events and activities that we have for men, for women, for our youth, for our kids, just for all ages, all genders, you know, every ethnic background. We just need to have something for everybody. And it's important that you guys are aware of these and help people get plugged in to the community at Celebration Church. So we're going to go into some footage here just to show you some of the success that we've had. You know, this last weekend party in the park was a huge hit. Some of our baptisms. All of this communicates what I'm talking about, creating that good vibe, that good healthy community. One of which we have coming up for the men, July 30th, we're having a golf game. Guys, you're not going to want to miss this. But again, this is an outreach opportunity to go out and reach guys that naturally wouldn't even come to church, but they'll go play a good game of golf. So guys, help me get this word out. Where we're going and the buildings that we're getting into and the cities that we're going into, where it's important that we make sure that we can affect our city through the community that we have at our church. So again, listen guys, we love you. We need you to do this. We need you healthy. We need you strong. We love you guys, and I'll be talking to you soon. Bye-bye.
Miguel, you go to Fresno campus?
Yes.
You ready to get into our new building? To drown something at the bottom of this pool tonight?
Ready to get it all off.
Okay, Randy, have you accepted Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior? Upon confession of your faith tonight, we baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Your Lord and Savior, Devin?
Yes, I have.
All right, let's do it. Upon the confession of your faith, Devin, we baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Hey, Celebration volunteers, so glad that you came out to the picnic. It would not have been the same without you. You all rock.
Sam, my name's Cody.
And I'm Natalie.
And we have about three events to share with you guys that are blogging and checking us out. We encourage you guys to write whatever you want. Hey, you like this, you don't like this, you want to see this, we need...
Maybe you wanted him to get rid of that hat, I don't know, something.
Maybe I can get a haircut, I don't know, but my wife does that. But hey, we got a house party coming up the 14th of July for you. We're going to swim, we're going to get together.
So we need leaders to come out to this event. Attend with your towel. Come out.
Maybe we'll provide like spam. I don't know. But the next event that we actually have that's going to be going off is 2SM's Getting United. Southeast, Clovis, and Fresno. It's going to go off. We're going to have like, God's going to show up in a big way.
And it's Thursday, July 21st at 6:30. And that's our 2SM United service at the Clovis campus.
And what do we have for the seniors coming up at the end of the month?
An exclusive trip, beach trip to Pismo Beach, and they will be camping out under the stars.
No showers, just bring your towel.
Girls, there will be showers of some sort available.
Seniors only.
And it's $100, and the dates are July 28th through July 30th.
And another thing, what's really important is that we're coming to these 2SM spots at Clovis, Southeast, and Fresno, and finding out that's where you're going to get all the information. So So I'd encourage your friends.
When you see kids on campus, 7th through 12th graders, you need to be bringing them over to the spot, escorting them over, getting them introduced, getting them connected.
To a Sam out.